Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Aries. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy, Aries. So first let's start with the daily reading for your daily energies. We'll be picking three cards, guys, for your daily energies. One card for your career situation and one card for your relationship. And I will also be picking one card from the Oracle Guidance deck, Aries. So that will be a general guidance, what we can follow every day. So it will bring that harmony and balance in our life, guys, if we follow this guidance. So let's start with the daily reading, Aries. It's Page of Pentacles in reverse, Three of Wands and King of Pentacles. So in our situation, Aries, this may relate to our personal life situation or our career situation. You are at this point right now, you are seeing the options that are there in front of you, what path you can take up and what is your next plan of action. So you are assessing your situation today before you take the next step. That is what I see here, guys. So this may be something related to your work. So maybe some projects or some work related options that you have, you are seeing that, weighing the options, the pros and cons before venturing into something new, guys, some new choice in your life. And you are a person of great authority and skills. You are really talented. So whatever path you take up, you are able to see success in that, guys. So that may be the reason that people respect you and you hold an important position in your personal life or in your career situation. They may come to you for suggestions or counsel because you are a very successful person, Aries. That is also what I see with these cards, guys. So again, it may relate to your personal life also. Things may be going well in your personal life. So whatever you want with this person or what this person wants in you, you know what you need to do and you have that great compatibility and understanding, guys. That's what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may be getting some important news today, guys. For some of you, it may be something good, but for some of you, it may not be something good, guys. And maybe this person you are in connection with, they are spending lavishly, guys. Maybe they are spending on you, they want to spend on you lavishly, or you have plans to spend on them lavishly, take them on a trip, or you may be spending lavishly to change the decor of your house or something, or your workspace, some kind of spending. That is also what I see. Maybe you are taking them out for dinner or maybe a trip, a cruise, something, guys, Aries. So that is what I see with these cards for your general energies, guys. So let us see what is the card for your career situation. It's the Temperance. So with this situation, with this card, guys, in your career situation, you are able to find that harmony and balance. So you know what you need to do in your career situation, what are the options, what are the choices that you can move forward that will reach success. And maybe in your past you would have had some failures in your situation, but today you know what you need to do, what will bring success, and you are able to do that. That is what I see. So that learning that you had from your past, that is helping you today in progressing towards that positive changes in your career situation, guys. Positivity. So you are moving towards greater prosperity and success in your career situation, guys. And you are able to find that balance. So there may be stressful situations, but still you are able to balance between the your situation, some struggles or some success. You are able to find that balance and you are progressing positively. That is what I see with this card, guys. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. The moon in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your personal life, this may be what your person feels or what you feel about this connection. So this person is not entirely truthful. They may be trying to deceive you in some ways. They may not be true to you totally. They may have someone else, guys, in their mind, but they are just there. Maybe because of your position, maybe because of the way you treat them, the way you spend on them, lavish gifts we saw with the previous cards. That may be the reason that they are there with you today, but they are not truthful. That is what I see with this card. But these cards may tell, maybe point something negative, guys, sometimes. But our life is in our hands. So whatever we make of it, it's finally, it is all in our hands, guys. So that is what I say when some negative card comes. So if you know this is true love, you need not worry about this card here, guys. So let us see what is the oracle guidance for your Aries. To the sea. So this is a general guidance, guys. It may or may not relate to our situation, but if we follow this guidance, it will make our day a harmonious and balanced one. So that is what this card is about. So this card just means that we have to go with that natural flow of events, guys, in our life. So the same way in our relationship, there are certain times in our relationship we do not know what we have to go. Maybe move forward with engagement or marriage, or move away from this person. So we just have to take time, take a pause and see where this relationship is flowing. So when that relationship flows in a particular direction, maybe sometimes it may take us towards engagement and marriage, we can go for that choice. But if not, we can accept that. So that is what this card is about, guys. So we have to have that trust and faith in our heart to guide us forward, just like a river flowing into the sea of life. So we have to have that trust today in our situation, guys. Sometimes we may feel that whatever attempts or whatever efforts we make, something is blocking all that. So we will feel sad and troubled because of that. So when we are in such a state, we have to just stop fighting against that situation, stop resisting where the situation or circumstance is leading us. We have to learn to flow with the situation, guys, and relax and trust in how things are unfolding in our life today. So when we are able to have that trust, all things that are happening will happen according to that divine law, guys. So whatever is supposed to happen will always happen. So we just have to trust the flow of events. So that is what this oracle guidance is about, Aries. And that is the reading for today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please let me know through your comments. I'll be happy to know, guys. Thanks again. I'll see you all tomorrow, Aries. Bye, guys.